Ja, Rastafari, Sealy Science at the bike store. These are expensive bikes. These are no cheap bikes out here. Like this green one here. Nice. That's a nice one here. If you need a bike, just come to Brandywine, ask for Paul. You got all the nice bikes here. If I need, if people come in here, who do you ask for to get the bike fixed? You want to introduce yourself for the CD channel?
What was that?
No, I'm doing a video for my channel, my CD, my YouTube channel for my bikes.
You have a YouTube channel?
Yeah.
You are quite an entrepreneur.
I want to see how much hits this is going to get. This is going to get a lot of hits, so trust me.
Millions? So when you're like super famous and you're like living on the Riviera, we're going to say, we knew him. We
yeah.
knew when he was squeezing out his first crazy chopper.
Yep. And I like these bikes. I don't have to save some money to put an engine on one of these suckers. That gonna beef the price up on the bike even more.
Out of room. They'll ride good.
I'm old, so I do a little cheating by putting the engine on.
Well, you're not old yet. Oh, I'm just like, I got them all. This is Were you the person that called yesterday?
Yeah.
Stepping off?
Right.
Yeah, this is what I, this was the demo that I was thinking about. So basically,
okay, let's see.
So if you're riding along and you're sitting,
yes.
Basically, whatever you're doing, when it's time to stop, just stand up. Pick whichever foot you want, stand on it, and then do it
down.
And basically, the trick is just remember to stand up.
Stand up.
And just step out the foot you want. It'll happen naturally. Think about it, it'll get weird.
Yeah.
And starting is basically exactly the same once you squat over. Just stick the pedal right there so that you're not even really on the seat. You're actually standing right over the pedal. And this is all you do. You just stand up on the pedal.
Stop and balance.
And stopping is the exact opposite. You just get on whichever pedal you put your bottom.
It's not just the stopping. The same on trail. And then the cars are up ahead. So I have to stop. And then I'm not good enough yet to be able to sort of like be on the bike and go. Like then I end up off and then I'm starting.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
You're trying to do two things at once and you're still mastering each.
So I think it's just because I'm not the same.
Or to do, I mean, I can tell you, it sounds funny, but when I did this, when I started riding seriously, the guy taught me maybe if you build an apartment. And then I'd like get on with cleats too. Get on, get off, and then it goes right in a circle.
Irie, as you were.